ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, Santa Claus, on the HTV news desk, and of course, the North Pole. And joining me is my lovely wife, Mrs. Claus, Miss Jenna Claus. I know a lot of you out there in TV land did not know she had a first name. How you doing, Miss Claus?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing good. You should know that, right? Because you know I've been working hard.
Were you always so busy around this time of year?
I know. I'm busy all year long trying to get things for the people. So I'm glad I get to see you. We get to go eat at a local restaurant tonight, right?
Where are we going to eat?
During the break, you could tell me what you'd like.
I'm going to have to think of
maybe
something.
Maybe seafood, steak, whatever you
I
like.
I think seafood.
All right. So what we're going to do, the phone lines are going to be open tonight. The crew at HTV has allowed us to take phone calls, and we're going to do that. We're going to take the first break because, you know, they have to pay bills over here. So they're going to take the first break. When we come back, the phone lines will be open. It's 879-1231, 879-1231. And sometimes it's a little hard to talk when you got this big old beard, you know. Maybe I should have trimmed it before, right?
Yeah, you could have went to Just For Him before this, huh?
Yeah, well, it's 1,000 years old. You know, you have to understand that.
Yeah.
All right, we'll take a short break. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
I have something for you.
Hi. I have something for you, too.
Step up to GMC with 0% financing on these GMC models. See your local GMC dealer.
Led by a 7-member commission, the Terrebonne Port was created to assist our local industry in promoting economic development. We monitor government regulations that affect our local industry and work with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to secure maintenance dredging funds. Because the HNC is the main artery for the heartbeat of Terrebonne's economy, Terrebonne Port fights a constant battle for funding to maintain the federally authorized navigable depth. We are now leasing waterfront and non-waterfront property. Terrebonne Port Commission, serving our industry to keep Terrebonne thriving.
Terrebonne Parish School District is now hiring bus drivers. A valid CDL is required. If you don't have a CDL, we will train you. You must be able to pass a medical health exam and a drug test. Salary range is $19,253 to $29,859. Benefits include free health insurance and retirement. Contact the TPSB Transportation Office at 985-876-7400.
For years, Tony Alford and Priscilla Larpenter have been the foundation of what is now Alford & Associates. Their passion and vision have been embedded company-wide. It's about making sure that our community is strong and protected for the next generation.
I have such respect and pride for our company, and I'm excited to bring new and innovative ideas to our clients.
It's quite simple. It's the mindset of our organization to protect you from life's hardships.
Your benefits are our business.
It's the end of year clearance at AJ Doman Chevrolet. The 22s are rolling in, and it's your chance to save thousands on our remaining 21s, as well as our huge selection of certified pre-owned cars and trucks. Also, get an additional $500 red tag bonus cash on most new Chevrolets.
Santa says we can hook you up. Bad credit, no credit, we can help. We say yes when others say no.
AJ Doman Chevrolet at the foot of the Morgan City Bridge in Berwick.
All right, welcome back. Santa Claus on HTV along with Mrs. Claus. And we appreciate you tuning in. I want to say hi to Mrs. Lorraine Foss out there and her whole family. She always welcomes me to Terrebonne Parish with a bowl of big gumbo and a little potato salad with that.
And we know how you love to eat.
Oh, yes. Let's take some phone calls. HTV, you're on the phone with Santa. Go ahead, please. Hello.
Hello.
How you doing?
Good.
Hey, what would you like for Christmas?
a new BMX bicycle.
BMX bicycle. All right. What color?
Red.
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 Is this close? You think we have some red ones in the warehouse?
Oh, yeah.
All right. That's a good bike, isn't it?
It is. That's your favorite color.
Yeah, you see, Miss Claus knows all the inventory. Santa just goes out and does the public relations. You know any songs?
No.
No songs?
No, sir.
All right, we're going to see what we can do about that BMX bike, okay?
Okay.
You have a good night. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
All right. HTV, you're on the air with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please.
You're on the air with Santa Claus.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Hello.
We're doing good.
Hello, if you could turn your TV down a little bit so Santa won't get the feedback.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
Good. What would you like for Christmas?
I like a little surprise house.
Can you say it one more time?
LOL surprise house.
LOL surprise house.
All right, there you go, Miss Claus. Good job.
My hearing's a lot better than his.
There's no doubt about that. That's unbelievable. But do you know any songs?
Do y'all know any songs, girl?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Hey. Good job. Y'all wave to Santa. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you all for calling.
And we have.
Oh,
we
got somebody else?
Yep, we got Delta Storm.
We have Delta, Nadia, and Elsa.
Let them say hello.
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 Wow. Y'all sound so sweet. Have y'all been behaving?
Yes.
Been behaving?
Yeah.
I think I've seen their name before. I think they're on the good list.
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
All right, on three, I want you to blow Santa a kiss, all right? You ready? One, two, three. I felt it. Thank you so much. Y'all have a great Christmas. Bye-bye.
You too.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
HTV, you're live with Santa Claus. Who am I speaking with?
Hi, this is Chloe Verdon.
Chloe, how are you tonight?
Good, how are you?
Santa is doing excellent. Thanks for asking. I don't know about Miss Claus, but she's been working hard. And I've been riding around in the sleigh, doing a lot of public relations while she's actually doing all the work at the North Pole. Right, Miss Claus?
Yeah, that's how men normally do it.
All right, so Chloe, what would you like for Christmas?
I would like a new phone.
A new phone. Would that be the iPhone?
Yes, sir.
And what model number is current, Ms. Claus? Have you been keeping up with that?
I believe a 13 is the newest.
A 13. Is Chloe on the good list or the bad list?
I think she's on the nice list.
All right. Chloe, do you know any songs?
Yes, sir.
I'd love to hear one.
Okay, I'll sing you the first few verses of Santa Baby.
Beautiful.
Santa Baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa Baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Wow, that was really good.
Thank you.
You got it going on, Chloe. Very good. So a phone, Santa Baby, I think she moves up on the list.
Oh, right? Yeah. She, like, receded the nice list.
All right, Chloe, tell Santa bye now.
Bye, Santa.
All right, you be good, okay?
Yes, sir.
Bye-bye. Thanks for calling. All right, Santa is on HTV. Who's our next caller? You're on live. Go ahead, please.
Hi, my name is Kendra.
Say it again.
Hello?
Hello, how are you?
Good.
Good. And what's your name?
Camden.
Camden.
Oh, yeah, what can we do for you? What would you like for Christmas?
I want markers.
I want markers.
Markers?
And, all right.
I want shoes.
And shoes.
What color shoes?
Dark gray.
Dark gray, okay. You want dress shoes or tennis shoes?
Tennis shoes.
Tennis shoes, okay. You play sports?
No.
All right, well, are you a good boy? You helping out around the house?
Yes.
All Let's right. see. Do you do any laundry or do you wash dishes?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh, that's more than Santa does.
Absolutely. Well, we're going to see what we can do. Do you know singing your songs for Santa tonight?
No.
All right, that's okay. We're not going to force anybody to sing. But how about a ho, ho, ho?
Ho, ho, ho.
All right, very good. All right, you take care now, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, got a lot of callers here. HTV, welcome to the program. You're live with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Gabriella.
Gabriella?
Gabriella. That's a pretty name.
Thank you.
How old are you?
5.
5 years old. Santa can remember when he was 5.
Can you?
Barely. Oh, let me give you one for that. All right, very good. All right, it's been 1,000 years or so ago. You know any songs?
Yes.
I'd love to hear one.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way. We'll make fun of with the red and on this open space.
Hey, keep going. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle all the way.
We'll make fun of with the red and on this open space.
Oh, that was very good. Very good. Now, what would you like for Christmas?
A chalkboard.
Say it again?
Chalkboard.
We're going to get our translator in on this during the break, and we're going to figure out exactly what you need. Anyone in the control room want to help? We'll be glad to listen.
Okay.
Say it one more time.
Okay.
What would you like for Christmas?
Chalkboard.
Camp toys?
No, it's a board.
Oh.
Camp toys.
Okay. All right. Well, I think maybe I need to go see Dr. Patrick. Yeah. Hague or something, right? Okay. All right, look, you wave to the camera, okay?
Okay.
Love you. Take care of yourself.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
All righty. We'll get our local translator in on that. HTV, welcome to the program. You're on the air. Go ahead, please. Who am I speaking with?
AJ.
AJ.
Yes, sir.
And how old are you, AJ?
32.
32. And what would you like for Christmas? Almost scared to ask.
Okay. Movie.
Movies?
Movies?
Yes, ma'am. Yep.
What kind of movies?
West Side Story, new one.
West Side Story?
Yes, sir.
All right, I remember when that came out a long time ago. Santa delivered a lot of those on the first go-around. But this is the new version, right?
Right.
All yes, right. Sir. You know any songs?
Yeah.
I'm ready.
And I'll tell you why. Santa Claus coming to town. This telling twice. Find I tell you why. Santa Claus coming to town. Lucy knows sleeping. I know it's how you wake. I know you're so good and sick. Left out and I cry. And if I tell you why, Santa Claus coming to town.
Yay, that's fantastic. Good job.
You did a great job.
They do.
Yeah, you did a great job. We're going to see about that West Side Story, okay?
Okay.
Thank you for calling.
All right.
Take care of yourself.
Yes, sir.
Bye-bye now.
Bye.
HTV, you're live with Santa and Mrs. Claus. What can we do to help you? What's your name?
Shanika Smith.
Say it again.
Shanika Smith.
Shanika, how are you?
Yeah. All right.
And what would you like for Christmas?
Peace and happiness. Peace and happiness.
Santa's having a little trouble.
Oh, peace, you know, peace and happiness. You know,
oh, peace and happiness. Like, you know,
oh, man, that's sweet.
You threw me for a loop. I was waiting to hear a toy, and you gave me peace and happiness. That's fantastic.
I'm 41 years old.
That is fantastic. Do you know any songs, Shanika?
Let me see. Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell.
Keep going.
Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, Jingle All the Way. I remember all that.
All right. Yes, indeed. I bet you knew that song backwards and forwards till you got on the phone with Santa Claus.
Yeah.
All right. Well, look, you take care now, okay?
Okay, y'all too.
Bye-bye now.
Okay, bye-bye.
God bless you.
You, y'all too.
All right. All right. We have to take a break, Miss Claus, and we're going to be right back. I just want to let you know, coming up, we got Christmas Down South, an oldie but a goodie song, Santa's Relocating, LaFouche Parish Sheriff's Office Bicycle Giveaway, St. Martin and Bork Christmas Giveaway, Kappa Alpha Psi Christmas Bike Giveaway with John Navy. Some great stuff. We'll be right back.
I have something for you.
I have something for you too.
Step up to GMC with 0% financing on these GMC models. See your local GMC dealer.
U-Drop Shipping and Crating Pros is a highly versatile company that will ship any size, any weight, anywhere. U-Drop Shipping and Crating Pros is a full-service logistics provider focused on expert packing, crating, and transportation solutions. The local oil and gas industry utilizes our professional crating and shipping services that support their offshore and international needs. U-Drop Shipping and Crating Pros is authorized and recognized to construct shipping crates built for exports. U-Drop Shipping and Crating Pros, now at our new location at Capitol Boulevard.
Welcome back. We've missed you. We know it's been tough. Because rebuilding your business isn't for the faint of heart. Your business needs a jump start. And we're here to help. Introducing Surge, symmetrical speed fiber internet from Etel Business. Revved up data speeds at 30% off, plus 3 months free. We're glad you're back, and we're here to make your business surge.
It's the end of the year clearance at A.J. Doman Chevrolet. The 22s are rolling in, and it's your chance to save thousands on our remaining 21s, as well as our huge selection of certified pre-owned cars and trucks. Also, get an additional $500 red tag bonus cash on most new Chevrolets.
Santa says we can hook you up. Bad credit, no credit, we can help. We say yes when others say no.
A.J. Doman Chevrolet at the foot of the Morgan City Bridge in Berwick.
This is Martin Falls live in Houma. We're in front of Hebert's Motel, where water is up to the doorknobs at the motel.
Telephone poles almost completely to the ground. This storm had some fury to it.
The following morning, Hurricane Andrew had taken its toll on Terrebonne Parish.
But the stick doesn't lie.
No.
That, you know, they said it started moving north-northwest. That was a jog.
It's a very tense day for Terrebonne Parish. Levee after levee has been breached. You won't know until it equalizes how many of them have actually broken.
And I'm just looking at that stick shot again. That center circulation has moved back on the stick, and Lafourche and Grand Isle, to me, are ground zero at this point.
It's moving right up the stick, and that stick goes directly over Grand Isle and Fouchon.
Ho, ho, ho! Santa Claus at HTV via the North Pole, along with the beautiful Mrs. Jenna Claus. My lovely dear, welcome back.
Thank you.
We're always a hit here on HTV. So, why are you looking at me like that?
Because you were looking at me first, Monty. He always looks funny.
Oh, you're right about that. All right, here we go. HTV, welcome to the program. You're live with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please.
Hi, Santa.
Hello, how are you?
Good.
What's your name?
Chloe.
Chloe, all right. Love that name. And
thank you.
What would you like for Christmas, Chloe?
A new softball bat.
A new softball. So you're a softball player?
Yes.
You know how Santa figured that out?
How?
Because you told me you wanted a softball bat.
What kind do you want?
I want the CF 2022.
Oh, that's a new addition.
Wow.
It is.
All right, so you love to play softball?
Yes.
How old are you?
11.
All right, very good. Have you been good around the house?
Yes, sir.
All right. You know any songs?
Yeah, I know a couple of them, but can Mrs. Claus sing Jingle Bells?
Well, absolutely Mrs. Claus can sing Jingle Bells. All right, Mrs. Claus, right. Don't disappoint Chloe.
Here we go. I will try not to.
All right.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
All right, Chloe, can you sing with her?
Yes.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey! Yay, all right. All right, Chloe. Watch this,
Merry
Chloe.
Christmas.
Chloe, we may need your help on this. I ask Miss Claus every year, but somehow she never gets it totally right. But how are the reindeer doing, and can you mention them by name?
I can mention them by name. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen, and of course, Rudolph.
I am impressed.
They are all doing very well, and they flying very good.
Tell you what, you've studied, have you?
I have.
You've been at night school?
No.
You've been going to Nicholls State University?
Actually, I have been there a couple of times.
All right.
Santa, how long have you gotten in school?
How long has it been since I've been in school? Over 1,000 years.
And we wouldn't have the time to know that.
Oh, Miss Claus thinks she's real funny. All right, Chloe, we're going to see about that softball bat.
Okay. Merry Christmas.
Same to you. You take care of yourself now.
I will.
Bye-bye. HTV, yes. Welcome to the program. You're on the air. Go ahead, please.
Hey, Santa.
Hey, Santa.
Hello. What's your name?
Ellen Foggy.
All right. What would you like for Christmas?
All of Dinos is... in a orange bumblebee transformer.
A transformer?
Orange bumblebee?
Wow.
Yeah, orange bumblebee transformer.
Wow, that's cool. We have some of those?
Oh yeah, I think we have some in stock.
All right. Have you been good?
Yeah.
All right, before we go to commercial, I need you to sing me a song.
I only got two spots left on my chart.
Two spots left. Do you know any songs?
Yeah.
All right.
Like Jingle Bell Rock.
Very good. All right. Thank you. Wave to Santa Claus. We got to go to a break. It's a mandatory break. You know, they let me be on HTV for a while, but I'm coming back. Got a whole other hour. Merry Christmas. Got a whole other hour coming up right here on HTV. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Ho, ho, ho.
Will I ever see my family again? Do they even remember I'm here? I feel so alone. Do any of these thoughts sound familiar to you? If so, you are not alone. The South Central Louisiana Human Services Authority offers support, counseling, and treatment geared at helping you where you are right now in the midst of this pandemic and your own personal crisis. The South Central Louisiana Human Services Authority, helping people, changing lives.
Law degree, no amount of experience can supersede the compassion that our firm gives to its clients.
One of the secrets is to always know your case better than your opposing counsel knows his or her case.
We try to carry those values that we've learned at home into the practice of law. And every client that walks through our door gets 100 years experience when they visit us. I'm Joseph Wace III, and when you come through our doors, you are part of our family.
At Big Wheels Travel Center, the fun and excitement are just around the corner in Bayou Blue. Big Wheels is open 24 hours a day and features 24-hour security, clean restrooms, and a wide selection of beer, soft drinks, and chips for all your needs. While you're there, visit the casino for daily cash prizes and drink specials 7 days a week. You'll get the feeling as if you're in a lush Vegas-style casino. Big Wheels also has one of the largest subways in the area. So stop by Big Wheels Travel Center, where everyone's a winner.
I have something for you.
Hi. I have something for you too.
Step up to GMC with 0% financing on these GMC models. See your local GMC dealer.
Over the years, Louisiana's Cajun Bayou has seen more than its fair share of challenges. In fact, some of the first people to settle along the bayou, the Acadians, were folks that had been expelled from their home country and left to fend for themselves. We're no strangers to adversity, and we know what it's like to struggle. These are unprecedented times, and while people will say this time is like nothing they've ever seen, we've heard that before, and it's likely we'll hear it again. And just like all the other times, we'll get through this. And when we do, we're gonna have a good time, just like we always do.
Ho, ho, Merry Christmas. Some people have been calling about Santa shaved, and I nicked myself in that right there, and that's why it looks like space. My hand slipped with the razor this morning.
It comes with old age.
It does. It's a little hard. I mean, it does. All right, let's take a couple of phone calls and any questions. Anybody wants to know anything out there, Ms. Claus?
I did have one question. What's the most interesting delivery that you ever had to bring to someone?
In South Louisiana, of course, there's a lot of very colorful people.
Okay.
Of course, you have parish presidents Dove and Chesson. You have the district attorneys, Christine Russell and Joe Waits. They always have a big list. But a very interesting, you have the sheriff. You have a lot of different lists. But Mr. Joe Waits asked for a nutria one year.
Really?
A nutria. A live nutria.
That is very interesting.
Yeah. And, of course, we're not into delivering live animals, especially wild animals. So he wasn't real happy about the fact that we did not make that delivery.
Oh.
But he wanted a live nutria. Not sure why. I didn't ask why.
Yeah, so, no questions asked.
Yeah, well, so we've had some very interesting deliveries over the years. Dr. Glenn Mansell, of course, always wanted anything pink. Wanted bicycles, clothes, whatever. So that was always interesting. He loved to dress up, you know, loved to do those things.
Oh,
so.
I think you've told me one of those stories.
Yeah, no
I
doubt.
Think he might even cried whenever you brought him a pink bike one time.
Yeah, he did. He did. So, I mean, so it's very interesting things that take place, you know, here in the community. Let's take another call. HTV, welcome to the program. Ho, ho, ho. Who am I speaking with?
Andrew.
Andrew, how old are you?
I am 34.
34.
And what would you like for Christmas?
Games.
Games? What kind of games?
Like
Monopoly?
Monopoly, yeah.
You like Monopoly?
Monopoly, yeah.
You like Trouble?
Trouble. I like Trouble.
All right.
Connect Four.
All right. And you've been good?
Yep.
What are some of the things you do to help out?
Clean my room.
All right.
Oh, that's good.
Very good. You know any songs?
I'm going to L-R-R-C.
Oh, that's very nice. Very nice. Absolutely. How about a song for Santa Claus?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, my fond of this to run a wonderful open sleigh. Hey.
Keep going.
Dash into the snow when a wonderful open sleigh. Oh, the fields we go, laughing on the way.
You're doing good.
He even did the ha-ha's.
He did the ha-ha-ha, yeah. Hey. He threw it in. So we're going to put games on your list.
I think he said thank you. Oh, you're welcome.
You're welcome so much. And you keep on the hard work, okay?
All right.
Take care of yourself.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas Santa. To you, Andrew. Take care. Bye-bye.
You have a good one.
You too.
Bye-bye.
HTV, welcome. This is Santa Claus. Go ahead.
My name is Kenzie Petrie.
How you doing?
Good.
What would you like for Christmas?
An iPad.
An iPad.
Yeah.
That's normally a really popular gift. I'm surprised more people didn't ask for one.
Santa Claus made his way around town today. He heard dirt bikes and all kind of things today.
Peace and happiness was a good one.
Peace and happiness were great. So an iPad. So how old are you?
I'm 11.
All right. You sound very intelligent.
Thank you.
Yeah. You're very smart. You make good grades, don't you?
Yep.
I can tell.
She talks very educated and proper.
Very educated. All right. That's going to go a long way, okay?
Thank you.
You know any songs?
Yeah.
I'm all ears. Silent Night?
He thinks he's funny sometimes.
Yeah, that was a good one. Wasn't it? Yeah. I'm ready.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride.
One horse open sleigh. Hey,
jingle bells.
Jingle bells all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
All right, very good.
That's a very popular song tonight.
We're going to see about that iPad, okay?
Okay.
Bye now.
Bye.
All right, we have to take a break. Phone lines are all lit up. We'll be right back with more. Come on, Miss Claus. Ho, ho, ho.
Are you looking for a new or used vehicle? Well, come check us out at Barker Honda because we get new, updated inventory daily. We're offering top dollar for your trade.
Give us the opportunity to buy your car.
We offer new and used financing.
Come check out our award-winning trucks.
For cars, trucks, SUVs, come check us out.
Our sales specialists can help find a vehicle just for you.
We're getting new inventory daily.
Come down and see us on Martin Luther King Boulevard in Holman. Always remember,
it's better at Barker.
Terrebonne Parish School District is seeking individuals for the following maintenance positions: licensed plumber, electrician, carpenter, HVAC techs, HVAC techs with chiller experience, HVAC techs with general experience. These positions have great work environment, excellent benefits, retirement, and insurance. Apply online at tpsd.org. Terrebonne Parish School District, a great place to work.
Leg pain, swelling, or ulcers can be signs of vascular disease in the legs. This lack of blood flow can lead to amputation if not treated. Varicose or spider veins may also be signs of venous disease and are more than just a cosmetic problem. Trust the most advanced team of leg pain specialists at Cardiovascular Institute of the South to reopen blockages in the legs and offer minimally invasive in-clinic vein treatments. If you experience leg pain, swelling, or have visible veins, schedule an appointment with us today at cardio.com.
We have big news here at Terrebonne Ford.
You can now get $1,000 auto bonus cash when you order a new Ford.
This means you get to design the new Ford that you want. Color, trim, options, you design it the way you want it.
And your new Ford will get priority in the building process, so you get your new Ford sooner.
Plus $1,000 order bonus cash. Order online at TerrebonneFord.com or come see us at Terrebonne Ford in Houma.
This is Martin Falls live in Houma. We're in front of Hebert's Motel, where water is up to the doorknobs at the motel.
Telephone poles almost completely to the ground. This storm had some fury to it.
The following morning, Hurricane Andrew had taken its toll on Terrebonne Parish.
But the stick doesn't lie.
No.
That, you know, they said it started moving north-northwest. That was a jog.
It's a very tense day for Terrebonne Parish. Levee after levee has been breached. You won't know until it equalizes how many of them have actually broken.
And I'm just looking at that stick shot again. That center circulation has moved back on the stick, and Lafourche and Grand Isle, to me, are ground zero at this point.
It's moving right up the stick, and that stick goes directly over Grand Isle and Fouchon.
That music coming into the break here at HTV. Whew. Reminds me of the cane breakers. How about that? All right, let's take some phone calls. HTV, you're live with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please.
Hi.
Say hello.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
Hello.
Jackson.
Jackson?
Hey, Jackson. How are you?
Say hi. Good.
And what would you like for Christmas, Jackson?
Tell Santa what you want.
I don't know.
He doesn't know.
Well, you know, normally Jackson's coming five. You get that, Miss Claus?
I do get that. That's Jackson a cheesy five. Joke.
All right, so Jackson, you know any songs?
No.
Okay, Jackson's having a rough night, isn't he?
He's going to have to write you a letter.
You know, Jackson, they're going to play you this tape back in about 15 years. You realize that, right? So, Jackson, anything you would like for Christmas?
An Oculus.
Okay, and describe to Santa what that is. Miss Claus probably knows.
A Quest 2.
Tell him it's a VR headset.
It's a VR headset.
Okay, gotcha. Okay. Santa's got to get with the times, huh, Miss Claus?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe I need to take that.
When you're 1,000 years old, you said?
Yeah, maybe I have to take that media, that updated media class at Nichols, right?
Oh, yeah. And a driving course. Yeah. They need to
Where
make
y'all
you take
calling
a driving
from?
Course.
Where do we live?
Louisiana.
Thibodeau.
Santa loves Thibodeau.
See, yeah. We do, too.
Santa's got a lot of relatives in Thibodeau.
Really?
Oh, yeah. A lot of clauses all over Thibodeau. You didn't know that?
Say that's
no.
My last name.
Yeah,
I did not.
A lot of clauses.
Okay.
Just open up an old phone book. You'll see it.
Tell him your last name is Clausen.
My last name is Clausen.
Is what?
My last name is Clausen.
Wow. How ironic is that? It was meant to be.
Yes.
All right. How about a song? How about a song?
I'm good.
Yeah, let's do a song.
I think
Jackson handed him off to the big sister. Yeah, Jackson gave it to his big sister.
Well, all right, is the big sister on?
Yeah.
And what's her name?
Whitney.
Hello, Whitney.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Santa's doing fine. What would you like for Christmas?
I would love a PS4.
PS4.
Yeah. Have a few of those?
Oh, yeah. Do you know what that is?
No.
I have it covered.
I told you, I'm just in public relations now. Okay?
Public relations.
Thank you, Mrs. Claus.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
I just go down the chimneys and eat the chocolate chips and the milk, and you handle the orders, right?
Yeah, that is true.
This is the new times.
The new time.
Santa used to handle everything, but now... These women are so smart. She's got the whole North Pole under control.
Inventory, everything.
Yeah, yeah. I just eat the cookies. That's it. You know any songs?
I know a few of them.
I'm ready.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in the one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, y'all got the giggles, don't y'all?
Yes, we do.
All right. Where you go to school in Thibodeau?
Thibodeau High School.
Thibodeau High. Yes, indeed. All right. Well, y'all take care, okay?
Thank you. Santa. Thank you, Santa.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye.
HTV, next caller. You're on the air with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please.
It's your two favorite people ever.
Two favorite?
Okay. Mom?
It's Michelle Riviere and Audrey Bridge.
Oh, wow. How are y'all doing?
We're good. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. What are y'all up to tonight?
No good.
No good.
For Christmas.
Y'all are on the naughty list.
No way. We
Wait,
are long
let me do this on that one.
They ratted themselves out of you.
Yeah, they ratted out. What would y'all like for Christmas?
We want to put in a special order with to tell Brenda to give us money because we're poor.
Oh.
Yep, of course, you know.
We need gas money these days.
Santa knows Brenda.
Okay.
She used to be on the naughty list from school, and she worked her way out of it. You know, she worked hard.
Okay.
Did she?
Yeah. Well, I think she did anyway. And, you know, she had a good husband to work her through. Chris helped her out. So.
Okay.
So before I can put y'all on the good list, though, you have to sing a song for Santa.
Okay.
Oh, gosh.
All right, what are we singing? You ready? All right, ready?
All right, go.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. I don't know the next part. I can't remember. That's all you get.
That's it?
Well,
y'all not gonna work your way off the naughty list. You got to give me a little more than that. We lead us into the break. How about Jingle Bells? It's popular this year.
Everybody
singing Jingle Bells.
All right. How about Rudolph?
Rudolph's a good one.
Okay. Wait, can y'all name me the reindeer?
All right.
Okay, ready?
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed like a light bulb.
Y'all are crazy. I know the family, Miss Clark.
Okay.
You're giving me that.
We might be able to squeeze you.
You're giving me that look that I'm flirting on TV, but I know the family. No. All right. Y'all take care of yourself. We're going to see about trying to get y'all on the good list, okay?
We're working on it.
I know y'all are. Y'all been working on it for a long time.
They're going to get it right this year.
And no speeding, okay?
All right. Sounds good.
No speeding. All right. Thank y'all.
Bye. Bye-bye. Merry Christmas.
Same to you. All right, we'll take a short break. Miss Claus, get the bells out. We've got to take a break. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
I have something for you.
Oh, hi. I have something for you too.
Step up to GMC with 0% financing on these GMC models. See your local GMC dealer.
This feels like home.
Feels like Christmas at Rouse's Markets. Get a free honeysuckle grade A frozen turkey with purchase of a Hormel Cure 81 spiral sliced ham. USDA Choice Angus Beef Boneless Trimmed Rump Roast is $3.99 a pound. Wild caught head-on 16 to 20 count Louisiana shrimp are on sale for Christmas, $5.99 a pound. And fresh green bell peppers, a Christmas favorite, are 4 for a dollar at Rouse's Markets. Feels like home for the holidays.
Led by a 7-member commission, the Terrebonne Port was created to assist our local industry in promoting economic development. We monitor government regulations that affect our local industry and work with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to secure maintenance dredging funds. Because the HNC is the main artery for the heartbeat of Terrebonne's economy, Terrebonne Port fights a constant battle for funding to maintain the federally authorized navigable depth. We are now leasing waterfront and non-waterfront property. Terrebonne Port Commission, serving our industry to keep Terrebonne thriving.
Terrebonne Parish School District is now hiring bus drivers. A valid CDL is required. If you don't have a CDL, we will train you. You must be able to pass a medical health exam and a drug test. Salary range is $19,253 to $29,859. Benefits include free health insurance and retirement. Contact the TPSB Transportation Office at 985-876-7400.
For years, Tony Alford and Priscilla Larpenter have been the foundation of what is now Alford & Associates. Their passion and vision have been embedded company-wide. It's about making sure that our community is strong and protected for the next generation.
I have such respect and pride for our company, and I'm excited to bring new and innovative ideas to our clients.
It's quite simple. It's the mindset of our organization to protect you from life's hardships.
Your benefits our business.
It's the end of year clearance at AJ Doman Chevrolet. The 22s are rolling in, and it's your chance to save thousands on our remaining 21s, as well as our huge selection of certified pre-owned cars and trucks. Also, get an additional $500 red tag bonus cash on most new Chevrolets.
Santa says we can hook you up. Bad credit, no credit, we can help. We say yes when others say no.
AJ Doman Chevrolet at the foot of the Morgan City Bridge in Berwick.
See, that intro had some good vibes to it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, let's take some more calls. Santa Claus at HTV with the beautiful Miss Claus. Jenna Claus, we call her here in the area. Here we go. HTV, hello, Santa Claus here. How are you?
I'm good.
And what's your name?
Sammy.
And what would you like for Christmas?
Carol.
I didn't hear it.
A peek-a-roo.
Peek-a-roo.
Okay, because Santa Claus needs a hearing aid.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We're sure. Getting to that age.
A peek-a-roo. What is that, Miss Claus? You know?
I'm unsure. I've never heard of that one.
Okay. Maybe Mom can explain that to us.
No, I'm not. It's a little animal thing that it has a pouch and a little owl comes out of it.
Okay.
Mm. Little owl named who?
Peek-a-roo.
A peek-a-roo. Should be a peek-a-roo. The elves,
yeah.
Peek-a-roo.
The elves are more in that department.
There you go. All right. So, do you know any songs?
Carol. What, you want to sing him a song?
Carol song.
Jingle bells.
Jingle bells.
You can never go wrong with jingle bells.
Jingle bells. Sing it for him.
Jingle bells.
How old is she?
Two.
That's a great age, huh? I can't remember, but it's a great age.
Thank you.
All right. Love you. You take care. Have you been good?
That's not been good.
Yeah, she's been good. Yeah. She was confident.
Yeah, that's what we like, confident. All right.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Bye-bye. Very sweet. Very sweet. Very sweet. HTV, yeah. You're on the air with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please.
Hi, Santa.
Hello.
How are you?
Santa Claus is doing great. How are you?
Doing fantastic.
Good. And what would you like for Christmas?
Well, I don't really have a Christmas wish this year. I'm just calling to tell you Merry Christmas, Santa.
Oh, that is fantastic. And
I have my sister on the line, too. She wants to say Merry Christmas.
And who might your sister be?
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Miss Claus, I think I recognize these voices.
Yeah?
I think I do. So what would y'all like for Christmas?
Well, maybe a new bike.
How about some memory pills?
Santa's going to probably steal them.
Oh, my. I tell you what. The night is long. Y'all know any songs? Sing a song for Santa.
Well, we can sing. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year.
All right, very good. I noticed your sister was very silent.
She's kind of being quiet. I think she's shy.
I think so. Okay. I think so.
No, that's my version of silent night.
Oh, my. All right. But thank y'all for calling Santa Claus.
All right, Santa. Merry Christmas. Tell Martin we said hello.
Oh, we sure will. He's in the back. He's working with the crew, and he made sure Santa Claus had the desk tonight.
Oh, good. Well, that gives him a good break. He needs a break. He works so hard.
There you go. Thank you very much. Y'all have a good night.
Okay.
Ho, ho, ho. All right. HTV, you're on the air with Santa Claus. Go ahead, please. What's your name?
Okay, Pop Dirt Man.
All right, what would you like for Christmas?
Dirt bike.
A dirt bike.
There you go.
The first
dirt
one.
Bike. Yeah, a lot of dirt bike requests. And let me guess. Santa's getting his memory back.
Okay.
You live in South Lafourche.
Yep.
Wow.
Cut off Louisiana.
Gonna be more than North Carolina, though.
Yeah. You know how to drive a dirt bike?
Yeah.
How you learn? Yeah, you went on your neighbors?
All I do is wheels on the interstate.
How old are you?
11.
On the interstate?
Man.
That's a little dangerous now.
It's South of Foosh. Anything
and
can happen.
And I also
over
heard
there.
You like Pop-Tarts.
Yep, Pop-Tart, man.
Strawberry?
Yep.
You got a good memory right now.
Santa's getting it back. I remember from last year.
Wow.
I remember the name and the caller. So Santa remembers long term. Short term, I can't tell you what I did.
Like so, his middle name. You don't remember that?
I don't know. It's just no Caden.
Yeah.
Caden. There we go. All right. Well, you know any songs, Caden?
Yep.
I'm listening.
Hello?
I'm ready.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
All right, that was the short version.
Short and sweet.
All right, Caden, Merry Christmas to you.
You too.
You take care now, okay?
All right.
Bye-bye. When we come back, we're going to start showing you some packages that the hardworking crew at HTV came up with. A lot of giving this year with Hurricane Ida and COVID. We'll be right back. Ho, ho, ho.
To get holiday ready with Ford F-Series, America's best-selling trucks, or with Ford Explorer, America's all-time best-selling SUV, and come home in a Ford Bronco Sport. That's how you get holiday ready. Get holiday ready in a new F-150 with 0 for 66 plus $500 bonus cash only at your Southern Quality Ford dealer.
Got me a new Buick.
And there are more guests inside. Is this a rear vision camera?
Yes, it is.
Look at the dog.
There's so many gifts in here, I don't even know where to start.
Watch this, Mom.
Alexa, turn on holiday lights.
This year, give the gift of technology in every Buick SUV. Get $3,750 purchase cash on Enclave models. Plus, current eligible Buick owners get an additional $1,000 allowance when you finance through GM Financial.
Hi, I'm Lieutenant Governor Billy Nungesser. The great state of Louisiana. Hurricane Ida has brought great devastation to our community. In time of need, Louisianans always step up and help their neighbor. This time is no different. We'll help our neighbors and friends get back as we always do. If you need help or know of someone that needs help or would like to volunteer or make a donation, go to volunteerlouisiana.gov. We are Louisiana Strong. Thank you.
If your child is suffering from recurrent croupy cough, bronchitis, reactive airway, or persistent asthma that's difficult to control, please listen carefully. Your child may be suffering from adenoid sinus bronchial asthma syndrome, as we now know that undetected or uncontrolled infection in the upper airway can affect the lower respiratory tract. If this is happening to your child, please call us for an evaluation.
Time to get holiday ready with Ford F-Series, America's best-selling trucks, or with Ford Explorer, America's all-time best-selling SUV, and come home in a Ford Bronco Sport. That's how you get holiday ready. Get holiday ready in a new Expedition with 0 for 66 plus 1,000 bonus cash for a retail order, only at your Southern Quality Ford dealer.
And welcome back, Santa on HTV. And I got to tell you, one of Santa's favorite things to do every year, we follow St. Martin and Bork as they deliver presents to the children. One of my favorite people in the world is Mr. Mike St. Martin and Ms. Ginger. They've been sharing for so many years. They've passed it on through Chris St. Martin and Chuck Bork. This year, they expanded their giveaway.
That's so nice.
Yeah, not only Terrebonne Parish, Lafourche as well.
Wow.
It's a big operation. It makes a lot of people happy. Let's go through the magic crystal ball and let you take a look.
Here you go. Hey. Merry Christmas, Eleanor. Merry Christmas. Hey. Say cheese. Oh, Merry Christmas. And what would you like for Christmas?
A toy farm.
A toy farm. Hi. And what would you like for Christmas?
Make a table.
Oh, okay. Can you say cheese?
He's excited.
And what would you like for Christmas?
Duck.
What?
Duck.
A duck? Really? A quack quack? Oh.
Once again, St. Martin and Bork and Santa Claus making their way around the area. And this year they came to Golden Meadow Lower Elementary. And as you can tell behind me, a lot of very excited kids here in the school. And Santa Claus keeps talking with the children over here. I know a lot of you didn't understand that Santa Claus does talk with the children. Y'all think he just sits there and says nothing, but Santa Claus talked with all the children. And a lot of happy kids, right?
Yes. Sir.
Can I have a ho, ho, ho?
Yeah.
How about ho, ho, ho?
Ho, ho, ho.
See, there you got it, from Golden Meadow Lower Elementary. Chuck, as they singing Wish You a Merry Christmas in the background. Different location this year here in Golden Meadow. And I know that Santa was in communication with you and Chris, and y'all decided to come a little further south this year.
Correct, Martin. We look, you know, with everything with the hurricane, realized there were a lot of areas down here were impacted, and there were people that were going to be going without. And, you know, our Christmas giveaway every year is about the kids. And you walk in here and you look at the joy and the smiles on their faces, and a lot of these kids have not had happy times over the last 3 or 4 months. So it's a little something that we can do. We're glad to do it, and you know, when it makes it all worthwhile when you come down here and you see the kids smiling, laughing, and having a good time.
Joe, another successful year.
Another year. It's always nice when we get to this time of the year, but it's really more satisfying this year with all that we've been through with the hurricane and COVID and everything. To see the smiles on the children's faces, it just makes my year.
How does this make you feel?
Oh, it makes me feel incredible. It's my favorite day of the year. I'm so excited.
You see all the excitement on their faces as they're opening. Look, one young fella's showing you what he's got. Unbelievable.
They're so sweet.
And I see Mr. Mike and Miss Ginger coming in.
Yes.
And, they've really passed on a great example.
A great legacy, yes. I'm so proud to call them my grandparents.
Santa's been pretty good over here.
Yo, Santa's been great, and we couldn't do it without his helper, Miss Beth. She is the rock of this whole project.
Hi. What would you like for Christmas?
A fishing pole.
A fishing pole? Me too.
See, do you push him?
This is my best day of the year, without a doubt.
And you see all the kids opening. Look, they're so excited. They're sharing what they got. It's a pretty special to watch their emotion.
Yep. They're all in awe. There's the new clothes, everything is sized to them properly by their teachers, who are tremendous help sizing all the children. And they all believe you can believe that.
Yeah. So, Miss Ginger, I know you've seen this quite a bit of times, but when you were giving out presents to Chris and your family, that excitement, you want to see it continue, don't you?
Oh, absolutely. I'm so glad they're here to do it as well.
Yeah. Chris, you and Chuck have done a great job of keeping the momentum going. We've seen this year in and year out. And it's a hard task because Santa makes his rounds, but y'all were able to intercept him years ago. And y'all have him on the list, so y'all must have him on retainer.
Yeah, he hangs around pretty well. He's good. No, it's a great program, Martin. We've been doing it a long time. We're happy to do it, happy to keep it going. Like you said, the parish has seen some bad times, and happy to help out in any way we can.
Yeah. Can you ever get over the expression that you see on some of those kids' faces when they open that gift and they realize they got something that they really wanted or needed?
Yeah, no, the kids are terrific. And look, grateful as can be, they're happy to get anything, and they really enjoy the stuff that the girls have put together. They really do.
My most important question today, Santa, is Chris and Chuck off the naughty list yet?
Oh, yes, very much so.
Chris, you off the naughty list.
First year, huh?
I would like some new shoes.
That was fantastic.
That
Santa
was amazing.
Claus loves to see people like that giving away. It's great to see that. A lot of people need. We'll be right back with more giveaways.
I have something for you.
I have something for you too.
Step up to GMC with 0% financing on these GMC models. See your local GMC dealer.
Led by a 7-member commission, the Terrebonne Port was created to assist our local industry in promoting economic development. We monitor government regulations that affect our local industry and work with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to secure maintenance dredging funds. Because the HNC is the main artery for the heartbeat of Terrebonne's economy, Terrebonne Port fights a constant battle for funding to maintain the federally authorized navigable depth. We are now leasing waterfront and non-waterfront property. Terrebonne Port Commission, serving our industry to keep Terrebonne thriving.
Terrebonne Parish School District is now hiring bus drivers. A valid CDL is required. If you don't have a CDL, we will train you. You must be able to pass a medical health exam and a drug test. Salary range is $19,253 to $29,859. Benefits include free health insurance and retirement. Contact the TPSB Transportation Office at 985-876-7400.
This feels like home.
Feels like Christmas at Rouse's Market. Get a free honeysuckle grade A frozen turkey with purchase of a Hormel Cure 81 spiral sliced ham. USDA Choice Angus Beef boneless trimmed rump roast is $3.99 a pound. Wild caught head-on 16 to 20 count Louisiana shrimp are on sale for Christmas, $5.99 a pound. And fresh green bell peppers, a Christmas favorite, are 4 for a dollar at Rouse's Markets. Feels like home for the holidays.
For years, Tony Alford and Priscilla Larpenter have been the foundation of what is now Alford & Associates. Their passion and vision have been embedded company-wide. It's about making sure that our community is strong and protected for the next generation.
I have such respect and pride for our company, and I'm excited to bring new and innovative ideas to our clients.
It's quite simple. It's the mindset of our organization to protect you from life's hardships.
Your benefits our business.
It's the end of the year clearance at AJ Doman Chevrolet. The 22s are rolling in, and it's your chance to save thousands on our remaining 21s, as well as our huge selection of certified pre-owned cars and trucks. Also, get an additional $500 red tag bonus cash on most new Chevrolets.
Santa says we can hook you up. Bad credit, no credit, we can help. We say yes when others say no.
AJ Doman Chevrolet at the foot of the Morgan City Bridge in Berwick.
Thank you. I tell you, I enjoy my stay here in Houma when we come, and we're going to also take a glimpse into Lafourche Parish because Sheriff Craig Weber and his crew, they also had a big giveaway.
Yeah, he's been here a long time.
He's been here a very long time, and also Captain Brennan Mathern, he just got promoted to captain. He's done a great job too, and Jason Serenade, Dwayne Dupre did that segment on the St. Martin and Bourke, and we have Jason Serenade did a nice piece on the Lafourche Sheriff's giveaway.
So this is the 28th year that Sheriff Craig Weber has instituted the Christmas bike giveaway program from the Lafourche Parish Sheriff's Office. Throughout the year, we take donated bikes as well as monetary donations, and we funnel it into this program. This year, we actually teamed up with Bless Your Heart Nonprofit, as well as a group called HEAR. And they had identified well over 2,000 children who had pretty much been devastated by Hurricane Ida. And those children were throughout the local area, Terrebonne, Lafourche, St. Charles, and surrounding areas. So what we did was we took that list and we went through it with those two groups, and we pinpointed over 100 children specifically in Lafourche Parish that had actually asked for bicycles for Christmas. And that's the list that we used to produce our giveaway this year. So in many cases, these are kids that probably have never received a bike from this program, may not have received anything like this. These are families that may have never needed charity in the past, but they lost their home in Hurricane Ida. So we're really looking forward to surprising a lot of families today. Unlike in previous years where people actually signed up for the program, these individuals, other than signing up for Bless Your Heart and HEAR's list, they have no idea that they're receiving a bike today. So we're going to do our best to deliver all these bikes today in the north, central, and south Lafourche areas, and hopefully make a lot of kids happy for Christmas. This year we had to deal with so many struggles. You know, we had not only Hurricane Ida, but we had the supply chain issues that we were experiencing even before the hurricane. And so going into this program this year, I knew that I was going to have my work cut out for me to try to find bikes at all, or so I thought. So before the Christmas season and before the after the hurricane, rather, we reached out to many of the major bike manufacturing companies to see surely if they would be interested in donating, but also if we could just potentially purchase some of these bikes directly from them. And surprisingly, I heard back from practically all the companies that we reached out to, like Schwinn and Huffy and Dynacraft and all those that make children's bikes. And ultimately, they were receptive to the idea and potentially doing it in the future. But this year, because of the supply chain issues, they weren't able to promise anything prior to our bike giveaway. So inevitably, we just had to go ahead and try to find the bikes ourselves. Thankfully, many of our local companies that typically supply bikes, especially around the holidays, had them in stock this year, and we were able to purchase all the bikes that we needed for this year's program. Obviously, I've been delivering bikes with the bike program since I started at LPSO over 10 years ago. And one of the things we noticed is that there's a clear difference between some of the used bikes and some of the newer bikes that we have to purchase ultimately to fulfill the goal every year. And while we've given anywhere from 100 bikes to 200 to over 250 bikes each year, it's a clear difference. And in talking to Sheriff Weber since I took over the program this year, I felt like it would be better if we could get new bikes for everyone on the list this year. We had the resources, thanks to Bless Your Heart for some of the monetary help this year. We had the resources to be able to give new bikes, so we decided to change up the program a little bit. And moving forward, we're going to see how this year works out, but moving forward, we're planning to go back to, actually to the roots of the program. That's how this program started, is working with local churches and nonprofits to help identify the most needy families in Lafourche Parish and ultimately make sure that their kids get a bike for Christmas. So this is kind of a test run of something that we did when we started the program, so it'll be nice to see if it'll work again. And we're giving all new bikes this year as opposed to some of the new ones that we fixed up in years past.
All right, Captain Brennan Mathern, Sheriff Craig Weber, kudos, great job. Santa Claus loves to see that. That is fantastic. They're getting ahead of Santa Claus, and Santa needs a lot of help.
There's especially
of
this time of year. We love to see them give.
That's unbelievable.
That's amazing.
When we come back, Jen Hollihan, went and she captured John Navy's program here in Terrebonne Parish, and it is a doozy. It's a big one. We'll be right back.
We have big news here at Terrebonne Ford.
You can now get $1,000 auto bonus cash when you order a new Ford.
This means you get to design the new Ford that you want. Color, trim, options, you design it the way you want it.
And your new Ford will get priority in the building process, so you get your new Ford sooner.
Plus 1,000 order bonus cash. Order online at TerrebonneFord.com or come see us at Terrebonne Ford in Houma.
U Drop Shipping and Crating Pros is a highly versatile company that will ship any size, any weight, anywhere. U Drop Shipping and Crating Pros is a full service logistics provider focused on expert packing, crating, and transportation solutions. The local oil and gas industry utilizes our professional crating and shipping services that support their offshore and international needs. U Drop Shipping and Crating Pros is authorized and recognized to construct shipping crates built for exports. U Drop Shipping and Crating Pros, now at our new location at Capitol Boulevard.
Welcome back. We've missed you. We know it's been tough. Because rebuilding your business isn't for the faint of heart. Your business needs a jump start. And we're here to help. Introducing Surge, symmetrical speed fiber internet from Etel Business. Revved up data speeds at 30% off, plus 3 months free. We're glad you're back, and we're here to make your business surge.
It's the end of the year clearance at A.J. Doman's Chevrolet. The 22s are rolling in, and it's your chance to save thousands on our remaining 21s, as well as our huge selection of certified pre-owned cars and trucks. Also, get an additional $500 red tag bonus cash on most new Chevrolets.
Santa says we can hook you up. Bad credit, no credit, we can help. We say yes when others say no.
A.J. Doman's Chevrolet at the foot of the Morgan City Bridge in Berwick.
This is Martin Foss live in Houma. We're in front of Hebert's Motel, where water is up to the doorknobs at the motel.
Telephone poles almost completely to the ground. This storm had some fury to it.
The following morning, Hurricane Andrew had taken its toll on Terrebonne Parish.
But the stick doesn't lie.
No.
That, you know, they said it started moving north-northwest. That was a jog.
It's a very tense day for Terrebonne Parish. Levee after levee has been breached. You won't know until it equalizes how many of them have actually broken.
And I'm just looking at that stick shot again. That center circulation has moved back on the stick, and Lafourche and Grand Isle to me are ground zero at this point.
It's moving right up the stick, and that stick goes directly over Grand Isle and Fouchon.
Ho, ho, ho. Welcome back to HTV. And before we get to Jen Hollihan's great piece on John Navy and all the locals, at the DA, the parish presidents, judges, everybody involved, and Southern University. You doing okay, Miss Claus?
Oh, I'm doing good. Santa, I notice around the house you've lost about 15 pounds. What is your secret?
You're cooking.
My cooking?
Right. You're cooking.
How's it my cooking?
It's not that good.
Well, you know, he doesn't have a problem eating it for sure.
All right, with that said, here's Jen Hollihan and her great piece on a local giveaway.
We call it our Merry Christmas Capital Alpha Side Winter Christmas Event.
As John said, this is an annual event that couldn't be done without everybody standing here, and plus many, many more. So just to say Merry Christmas.
Thank everyone for coming out for this great event. This event couldn't come at a better time in light of the COVID, the hurricane, and all the other issues. We see a lot of very needy people coming out here, and it breaks our heart to see all that what they've been through, but it makes our heart very joyful to give them something, give them toys, something to help make their Christmas a wonderful event that it would not have been otherwise. So I thank all the officials for coming out here. I thank all the volunteers, the workers, everyone for coming to make this the event that it is. And Merry Christmas to everyone.
You know, I want to thank John Navy and Alana and everyone here
judge, the sheriff, and everyone here for the hundreds of bicycles, thousands of toys being given away with a long line of cars. And this is a time of giving, and this is a time of need in Terrebonne Parish after, like the district attorney just said, is after the COVID and the terrible hurricane that we were faced with. So God bless each and every one here for what they've done, and have a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Again, I want to thank everybody out here. Look, it's without the community and the help and everybody working together to help our people in our community after Hurricane Ida. We've been devastated, but this shows the resilience of our community. We stick together, we work together, and we make these things happen for our community. And I want to thank John. I've been with Toys for Tots now since I've been retired, but I'll always continue to support this man's efforts and what he's been doing for his community. And this is, we're very blessed. And I thank God every day that we're able to do this for our people. But thank you.
On behalf of Kappa Alpha Psi, we are so proud for all of the community support out here. This has been a rough year. We've been knocked down a little bit, but we're all here still standing. And since we're still standing, that means we're blessed. And when you're blessed, you got to give back and bless others. So we have so many people throughout the community that have donated the bikes and the toys so that we can make a smiling face for other kids on Christmas Day. So thank God for everybody. Thank God for John, Alonda, Joe Waits, Mr. President Dove, and all the people who supported this great event.
It's such an honor to be here to serve the community here. We have all of the distinguished leaders of the community, the officers, officials. Thank you so much, John, for your leadership, and also to Alonda. We're just humbled again and honored to be able to share Christmas and holiday cheer, and hoping everyone will have a better year in the year to come.
I really appreciate John and Alonda reaching out to us to inform us about this beautiful event in a time like now, a time that we're experiencing now in a global pandemic, and not to even add on to the previous storm. It's just a beautiful thing and a God gift to see the community still sticking together, still displaying resilience. So we're definitely honored to be here, and thank you once again for inviting us.
Again, I just want to thank my fraternity right here. These guys have made these things wonderful, and they believe in charitable giving.
You know, I want to thank John again, who's my fraternity brother, Alonda, and all the dignitaries here. As being the president of Kappa Alpha Psi fraternity locally, it is definitely a blessing that we're having an opportunity to help those that are suffering right now. Like the gentleman just said, you know, we're in a pandemic as well as just still rebuilding from Hurricane Ida. It's truly a blessing for us as an organization to partner with all these great people to give back to the community. Thanks.
Again, just to reiterate, another fine, exceptional event to promote and get the community together to come out, donate and give our toys to the young kids. We have faced a lot of adversity over the last couple of months and continue to go through the pandemic. So to have an event of this nature is wonderful for the community.
I have a very special person that I want to introduce here. I'm going to let him introduce himself and tell you exactly what he did for this program this year. And they have given a pledge to do additional next year.
How you doing? That's Cameron Neal with the Sales Firearms out of Houma. We, me and Angelo's Landscaping, donated 50 bikes. Next year, we're going to do 100 bikes. We were short, a shortage going on, so we couldn't find bikes. We were trying to pledge 100, but 50 short.
Yes, I just wanted to say how blessed we are to have Cameron step up to the plate with Nicole and make the donation, because it was certainly, we didn't think it was coming. It caught us by surprise, but it was very welcome and helped make this project and this program what it is today. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Jeff.
Wow, that is a fantastic.
That is amazing.
Yeah, to see all the dignitaries there, and John Navy is the glue. He really makes this happen. Orlando Williams. Yeah. And to see all the people working together for one common cause is fantastic.
Man, it's amazing when you can see a community come together.
Oh, and it's great to see. That's awesome. Dear friends of Santa Claus, as I come to Terrebonne Parish each year, they're always very nice. And Ms. Claus, I enjoyed doing the show with you. And
thank
I know
you so
after
much.
The show, you have to go check the inventory, and I have to go do public relations.
He's always wanting to go separate ways.
Yeah. Well, you were singing that song by Journey, weren't
you?
Oh,
yeah. It's one of my favorites.
There you go. All right. So God bless you, and I'll see you back at the North Pole. We got a busy week ahead of us.
A very busy week. busiest of the year.
All right, Ms. Claus, thank you. Appreciate you being here. Thank you in the audience. Thank all the callers. Thank all the dignitaries. And thanks to everyone who are trying to make a tough year a little better for some of those out there. God bless everyone. And also thanks to the crew at HTV who work so hard on all those packages. They do a great job each and every year. And we'll see you again with more programming. Don't go away. Ho, ho, ho.